Can fashion stop invasive species? This WashU alum is making it happen. Meet Kahan Chavda. While studying biomedical engineering at WashU, he discovered his education in breaking down complex problems could be applied to an unexpected challenge, restoring ecosystems like Caribbean coral reefs.
Actually, the first time I went diving was with my brother and my father to drop down into the depths of the ocean, see the coral reefs, see the life that's vibrant in the ocean. It's incredible. Yeah. As the years progressed, we started to see a shift. We started to look into it. We went through everything, scientific papers. We even like called fishermen to hear anecdotally what was happening, and I think it all kind of pointed to the same thing.
The eating habits of this non-native fish that are causing problems.
The invasive pythons.
It's Asian carp are moving.
The invasive species really do pose one of the biggest existential threats to the ecosystems they invade. The planet needed a solution yesterday, if not a week ago. So we thought, why not go for it?
Kahan co-founded a business that is pioneering the field of ethically harvested leathers, turning lionfish from the Caribbean and other invasive species into luxury fashion, and offering designers a new pipeline of materials that also restore native ecosystems. INVERSA's materials are now on the runway in Paris and New York, and inspiring WashU's next generation of fashion leaders.
I think one of the most important lessons WashU has taught me is being comfortable with the unknown. What we're doing with INVERSA has never been done before. There's no playbook, but at the same time, it's okay. I know I can find and construct an answer or a path forward.
The world needs ways to restore biodiversity, and WashU alumni are leading collaborative efforts to change the outcome for good. Fostering innovation. This is what WashU can do.